This next bout is a 185-pound contender belt fight. Introducing first from that left, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 6'4" tall. He weighed in at 180 pounds. He represents Bay Shore Breed. He is a military combatant from Bay Shore, Ohio. Ladies and gentlemen, stands 6'0" tall. He weighed in at 185 pounds. He is an independent boxing and wrestling practitioner from Jackson, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, David Scrappy Durrell.
Never to push back. Take
down. Judges, you ready? Timer, you ready? Blue, you ready?
Ready, you ready?
You got 4 seconds when you restart. That's right.
intentional.
I need you to write down the fucking fight with 232s because guess what? This shit is wide open.
All right, gentlemen,
It's a great thing, you know, David almost knocked me out plenty of times, you know. He's a great fighter. He's been doing this a lot longer than me. Tonight I was a better man. Now, you know, I just gotta keep moving forward, keep doing great game training. I want to thank my beautiful fiance, Rihanna.
Gets you the main event at the next Madmen MMA event against Lewis Hayes, 185 pounds, founder of Home Team MMA, and he is an integral part at the new gym coming to Hillsdale, Michigan. I guess, first question, Brady, you accept the fight against this guy?
Not only do I accept it, I'm not a cocky person, I don't believe in bragging about how great somebody is. But I'm going to say right now, this man trained the man that broke my 17-month undefeated streak, and I promise you that even if you beat me, you will remember who Brady Auger is.
I am a machine.